Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit! Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out! Shotgun! I got it! Oh, man.
Appreciate it.
The fuck?
He left!
Burn ass!
Hey, come here!
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on. Find me something to climb on. Okay, here we go.
There we go.
So much for that.
Down! Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. Sit.
Not today. You?
Not today. All right.
I think I fucking heard something!
Hey, careful, all right?
Dude!
Whoa.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Oh, shit. Come here, keep your head down. Right now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're gonna want to lean right into that stock, because it is gonna kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're gonna want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Keep doing that, Ellie. Thank you.
Flank him!
Keep him down!
You're gonna burn!
How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.